Okay, so again, in our Google Classroom, by the way, this is our sixth week, and this is our final examination week. Okay, I have here, I posted some example of the SQL file. So this is an SQL file. Okay, so first, open your SAMP control panel, and then this should be running. Click start, and then after that go to your browser and put the localhost, then php myadmin there, and then you have to create a database. So for example, personal information. Okay, personal information, and then create. Then after that, you have to go to our Google Classroom. Okay, and then download this one. I want you to download. Maybe right click, and then save link as. Okay, no. Maybe here. No. Here. Detail suite. Where can we? Save link as. HTML, no, or open then download. Nope, not that one. Wait. Because you have to download this one. There. Yep, good. Okay, so again, let me repeat. In our Google Classroom, here. By the way, a while ago we created the personal information database. Okay, and then here you have to download. Just click, and then no. Where's the download part? Wait. Open link in a new tab. Yep. So what I did again is just right click and then open link in new tab there, and then click download. So for example, let me put that in my drive C. Okay, here for example. And then save. You don't have any permission. I don't have any permission, so not in my drive C. Maybe in the desktop. Okay, desktop, and then the file name is sample SQL file 1000 rows. Click save. Then after that, go to your localhost php myadmin. Click the personal information. Okay, and then click import. and then choose a file, go to your desktop, and then look for the file sample. Sample SQL file 1000 rows, open and click go. Okay, so good. And then click personal information and then click the user details. So by the way, this is already made database. It has the following columns or attribute: the user ID, username, first name, last name, gender, password, and status. So we have there. Okay, so that's it. That is how you will import or upload your database in our localhost PHP MyAdmin. So wait, so